Please like, comment and share, and if you have any question, then you can write your question in my comment box. Good evening friends, today we will discuss about intrauterine insemination, that is IUI. Intrauterine insemination is a fertility treatment that involves placing sperm inside a woman's uterus to facilitate fertilization. The main aim of IUI is to increase the number of sperm that reaches the fallopian tubes and subsequently increases the chances of fertilization. The IUI provides the sperm an advantage by allowing a sperm to reach and fertilize the egg on its own. It is a less expensive option compared to IVF. Now I will tell you about when is IUI used or done. The most common reasons for IUI are low sperm count, low sperm morphology or decreased sperm motility. However, IUI may be selected as a fertility treatment for any of the following conditions as well. The first is unexplained infertility. The IUI is often performed as a first treatment for unexplained infertility along with ovulation inducing medications. Another one is cervical mucus problems. Women's cervix at the lower end of the uterus provides the opening between her vagina and uterus. Mucus produced by the cervix around the time of ovulation provides an ideal environment for sperm to travel from her uterus from her vagina to the fallopian tubes. But if her cervical mucus is too thick, it may impede the sperm's journey. The cervix itself may also prevent sperm from reaching the egg. Scarring such as that caused by a biopsy or other procedures can cause the cervix to thicken. IUI bypasses her cervix, depositing sperm directly into her uterus and increasing the number of sperm available to meet the awaiting egg. IUI is not recommended for the following patients. First, women who have severe disease of the fallopian tubes. Second, women with a history of pelvic infections. And the third is women with moderate to severe stimulation, endometriosis. Now, how does IUI work? Before IUI, ovarian stimulation medications are given to the patient in case careful monitoring is necessary to determine when eggs are mature. The IUI procedure then will be performed around the time of ovulation, typically about 34 to 36 hours after the surge in luteinizing hormone that indicates ovulation will occur very soon. After that, for preparing the sperm sample, woman's partner provides a semen sample at the hospital or a vial of frozen donor sample can be thawed and prepared. Because non-sperm elements in semen can cause reactions in the woman's body that interfere with fertilization, the sample will be single washed so that it can separate the highly active motile non-sperm from low quality sperm and other elements. The likelihood of achieving pregnancy increases by using a small, highly concentrated sample of healthy sperm. The visit for IUI just takes about 15 to 20 minutes and is usually done in the IVF hospital. The IUI procedure itself takes just 3 to 4 minutes and requires no medication or pain relief. During the procedure, while lying on the bed coat, woman will put her legs into stirrups and a speculum will be inserted into her vagina. During the procedure, the doctor will attach a vial containing a sample of healthy sperm to the end of a long, thin, flexible tube, that is catheter. Then after inserting the catheter into woman's vagina through a cervical opening and into her uterus. Then after that, the doctor will push the sperm sample through the test tube into the uterus, then remove the catheter followed by the speculum. After procedure, the woman can do normal activities. She may experience some light spotting for about 1 to 2 days after the procedure. After 2 weeks, the patient will be called for beta-HCG for a pregnancy test. Thank you.